Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have a Star Wars special. Yeah, we have three surprise eggs. We have two Kinder Surprise Eggs Star Wars edition and we have one plastic egg with Star Wars. Okay, we have a little bit help from Yoda, of course, because today is our Star Wars special. And yeah, let's see. This is our first surprise egg for today, one of these Kinder Surprise Eggs. And maybe we get a little Star Wars toy. You usually find some Star Wars characters inside these eggs. However, sometimes you find something else, so you never know. Okay, let's get rid of the chocolate. And let's see. No. This is not a Star Wars character, this is something else. Okay, I think it's one of these, it's a red piece of plastic, which you can use to identify Star Wars characters here on this sheet of paper. It's difficult to explain, so let me show you. At first we have to put everything together. Okay, and here we have a transparent red piece of plastic, and so let's see, we should be able to recognize some Star Wars characters. I think it doesn't really work, so can you guys see something? Well, it's also difficult here on camera, so just let's go on. We still have two more surprise eggs to go. Yeah, this is the second one, the next one. Again, we have a Kinder Surprise Egg Star Wars edition, so let's hope that we get something else. Yeah, I really hope that we get a Star Wars character. So, wish me luck that we get something else. Because I didn't like the last toy. Yeah, sometimes you get lucky and you find an awesome toy inside these eggs, and sometimes you're not so lucky and yeah, you have a not so awesome toy. But this is how the world works, so therefore it's okay. Yeah, this time we got lucky. This time we got a Star Wars character. Looks like some stormtrooper or something like this. Yeah, I can see a white helmet. So let's have a look into the flyer again. Okay, here, yeah, this is our Star Wars character we got. And so let's turn it around. And yeah, those are all the different characters you can find inside these eggs. Which is also nice, yep. This is much better than the toy we found in the last surprise egg, at least in my opinion. Okay, I think I made something wrong. So, let's put it, let's insert this here, okay. Yeah, and here we have a stormtrooper sitting inside a spaceship, which is super cool. Yeah, it's also some kind of hangar. Well, guys, let's go on. We have one more surprise egg to go. Here we have a black one, a black Star Wars surprise egg. And I already can see Darth Vader, which is super nice. With a red laser sword. So, let's see. Yeah, it says that there is a candy, a sticker and a toy inside, so let's see what we get. So we don't need this anymore. And wow, I already can see a sticker, of course, so let me show you. Yeah, here we have a sticker with different Star Wars characters such as Yoda or Luke Skywalker and so on. And we have, yeah, some candy, star-shaped candy, which is also super nice. And some kind of hanger again, a keychain or something like this, so it's inside the bag. Let's open the bag and here we have our toy. Cool. So guys, what was your favorite toy for today? What was your favorite surprise egg for today? As always, let me know in the comments below. I'm always curious about your opinion. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more toys. See you next time. Bye bye.